our vlog. We just arrived in Switzerland. We're in Zurich.
Taking the bus.
Taking the bus. We're on gate E.
Gate E. We're taking a plane out of Newark.
Does that make you feel better?
8-hour flight.
8.5 hours. Yeah. Now we just got 4 hours to do now.
Yeah, then this song is pretty good.
Just watch it turn all the way down the stairs.
Play out. So this is Zurich, Switzerland. Very peaceful country. A lot of nice people that you can buy your skin language. So I'm playing a couple now, so it's not very nice.
So we'll bring you up there.
Yeah, well, we'll update you in the airport. We're just in the bus on the way to the airport. You know, flight was smooth, you know, all that. So I'll see you later, vlog.
What do I tell you,
guys? So Wawa just got out of trouble. Free Wawa. We're in the Switzerland airport. We're vlogging. We gotta go eat. Zurich is a very beautiful airport. They're big on fashion, so
plane doesn't board until like 4 hours from now.
Yeah, see, they have a lot of high-end fashion.
They have
like
a lot of time.
Like Tiffany Co.
Eat something, maybe go to some stores.
Okay,
we're gonna
buy some lint. You guys wanna get some lint chocolate? Wanna buy some lint chocolate?
Oh my god.
But you know.
Oh my god, this is Joanne. Joanne, say hi to the vlog.
Yeah.
Say hi to the vlog.
Is it really working?
Yeah, yo. Jacob Chocolate, say hi to the vlog. He's Jacob Chalker. He's a star soccer player. He's a starter. Last season, he scored 120 goals.
120
goals.
Amazing performance.
Per game. Where are we going, guys? Vlog. So our vlog is... The point of our vlog is that, you know, you kind of just walk with us. We're big adventurers. So, you know, like to go around adventuring. See this, look at this. Oh!
And it's motion activated.
Oh. Hello, where are you going? Let's keep vlogging. This is vlogger travels.
Vlogger travels.
For the vlogger walking, you see. Got duty free. I'm looking at a couple Swiss Army knife later. You know, these are a bunch of Bulgari, Hermes, Gucci, Burberry, kind of high-end fashion.
Hugo Boss,
Nah, mine is Hugo Boss. A lot of high-end fashion.
I got a
Hermes
tie.
Really? I got a Hermes, but my dad does. But I got a lot of high-end fashion, you know.
Swiss,
you know.
Why did they give us only until 2:30?
Oh.
Because
the
passport's
going to
close.
What does that mean?
What do we do? Yeah, we got
four flights.
We still have another.
They're going to give us more hours when we get to our gate. So, you guys want to eat now?
I want another Hermes tie.
So, can we eat now?
We are going to eat.
So I'm gonna try one. I think she's gonna actually like make me stay later.
The vlog needs to know.
Yeah, vlog needs to know. Where we gonna eat?
Well,
you
don't know.
You don't know.
She don't
know. We don't need to. But we got the credit. Oh my god. Think about a cop a new watch. You know, man.
No, I'm a cop of Rolex.
He's a Rolex boy.
I'm a Rolex submarine.
Oh yeah, Mont Blanc. And it's sort of most expensive contract to sell in Mont Blanc. $10,000 for a 10. Crazy expensive. You know. Oh, yo, look, it's good. Can we go quick for a second? Yeah, see who's there. I think my fans are Mont Blanc. Oh, I got some fans in Mont Blanc. They're probably finna cop a pen, to be honest. Let's see who's at Mont Blanc. Probably Oswald. Oh, that one. Oh, is this Swiss Army knife? This Swiss Army knife? Oh, look. Look who you're into on the vlog.
Hey, Wawa TV was good.
Oh, yo, how much is it? How much was it?
Oh, I got the $39 one.
Yo, get me one? $39 what, euro?
Yeah, I have euros, so.
Yo, get me. Oh. Yo, get me one.
Alright, Wawa. Wawa vlogs here. Eating food here. Got spaghetti, sandwiches.
Delicious.
You just bought a Swiss Army knife, right?
Yeah,
I'm about to buy one too. Then we might cop some Rolexes, maybe, huh?
Yeah. So vlog. So I just got my pocket knife, and I Philip over here about to get his. You know, look out, Philip. Look at selection, Philip. What you want?
Man, we have so many different Swiss Army knives. These are for babies. You don't want those, right?
I got this one. 30-year-old.
I mean,
this is the one that my boy got. Yeah.
That one's too much, I think.
That's too much. You don't need all this.
This one's too little.
I want to go up this so
that I'm. This is the one I got. Oh, what the hell?
This should slap.
20 or 29.
Yeah, he's going to buy one. What's the deal?
$29.
All right. Go.
You're gonna mess us. You're gonna
smoke. So, first, get covered. Feels good. It's just time. You show your boarding pass. Show your boarding pass.
US, right?
Yeah.
You can't take it on board.
You can't take it on board.
I
told you.
You
can't.
Bought one.
Yeah, they said we could. The woman scanned my.
Are we being filmed here?
Oh, sorry, I'll turn it off.
Sorry.
Turn it off.
Okay, it's forbidden to do that.
Alright, so we're gonna leave the vlog. We're gonna get back to when we get on the plane.
Yeah.
Probably gonna take off, record the takeoff and record the landing.
We're gonna show a plane tour.
Yeah, because the plane's really nice. Alright, peace vlog. Alright, so we are at gate.
We're at gate E46.
We have to fire our plane and we gotta go to Newark.
Yep, we have about 2 more hours left.
We're looking at the Swiss airport. It's actually a very beautiful airport. Switzerland's a very modern country, you know.
And you see that gift shop over there, the Schweizer Heidmann, look. He's cracking design. We have a lot of, you know, nice Swiss crafts and nice like items to buy from the Schweizer Heidmann book.
Yeah. Speak Swedish to us.
Swedish?
Yeah.
I can't speak Swedish.
Say something.
Schweizer Heidmann Werk und Leben.
What are you saying?
Eine Frau.
We here at Wawa Vlogs, pride ourselves on our funniness. Yo, Ajwan. Ajwan, can you zoom? Can we zoom?
Right.
Oh, wait, Ajwan, trying to put the Mac on.
Wait, this thing is not charging. What is this? My phone is not charging. It's charging, but it's not charging. You see what I mean? Look at this. 31%. What is this? Show them the outlet.
Doing homework.
No.
Yo, we got Ajwan over there. Yo, Ajwan. Ajwan, say hi to the vlog. Alright, yo. We'll catch you up on the airport. Peace. Welcome to the airport to Zurich. Yo, Zurich.
Been here for like 3 hours.
I know. We're just really bored. That's why we're vlogging with you. Yo, we're at the Starbucks right now. Where are you going? Okay. What are you popping? Yo, Phil about to make the moves.
I'm buying New York.
Alright, yo, we have Starbucks. Better have coffee and stuff. What? Yo, he told me I can't throw no more parties in LA. So I hit a VA. I said, yo, what's good with this? Yo, be low key. Can I get a,
Ooh. I didn't hear. You could have hit a camera in your hair and vlog when it was long.
Can I get a vanilla.
Yeah, top one, please.
We're heading to the flight right now. We're going back to America. We're back to New York, you know. That's our plane right there.
Taking a bus to
back to our school, you know.
Yeah.
This is our life right now. We're vloggers, so we're gonna vlog everything.
Airport.
You know, walk. It's a nice walk. It's a very nice airport. The thing we're going on is
Right
there. Joanne, look at that. Oh, ship that.
You want to be in the vlog? Why not?
She wants to be in the vlog. No. Look at this amazing walkway.
This is a Boeing 777.
This is a Boeing 750, bro.
It's stupid.
My God.
It's a Boeing or Airbus. I can't tell.
Yo, Swiss Air fans, we out here.
It's a 777.
We out here.
What aircraft is this? 330.
We're so off. See, I don't know my bones.
Oh, sorry.
Bernie
AK
is on your side. Hello. And you're too.
Thank you.
It's not the 777.
Shift. No, we're not up here. Oh, you're up here too.
I got 28.
Okay, so here. Say goodbye, guys.
Alright.
I'll see you.
What seat are you?
42.
42? Alright.
the vlogs down for
a
long time.
We
have to work out all the luggage, all the luggage on deck. They are going through his luggage. Yo. That's a nice calm flight. It's long.
Yeah.
Long,
yo.
Long
time. Yo, it's Jeff.
So, yeah, we have the bus coming soon. We're going back to school, a good school trip. It's about, 8 something, but we're off
at 8:40.
Yeah, we have no hours of sleep. I feel like we're going to vlog in the airport. We didn't vlog on the plane because Philip fell asleep.
Yeah.
But we got a nice takeoff, nice landing, nice plane, smooth ride. Landing was a little choppy, but you know, we're still alright. We got Joanne over here, she's in the vlog. Yo, everyone over here. Yo,
yeah.
This is story time with the vlog. Yo, Melissa, tell the story to the vlog. I don't know what happened in the airplane.
He spit his coffee, y'all.
Alright, I have back. Alright, here's what happened. No, so I gave her.
He fingered the pillow. The pillow.
Right. He put all the beads in my hair.
Alright, this is like.
He put beads in my hair.
That's a lie. They're attention whores over here. No, trust of them. Don't listen to them, y'all. They got to listen to the vlog. Alright, so it don't matter. The vlog's still running.
No.
This girl don't think she gotta work for anything because she's beautiful, but I won't be telling that. That's not true. She gotta work just as hard as everybody else for everything she got. She don't work hard for nothing.
I work really hard.
No, she thinks because she's so beautiful, she got everything handed to her. And I put her in her place. Alright, let me share a story. Here's what happened. So I gave this girl, Melissa, the one in the blue, some water. And she spit it on me. So I took a sip of my coffee. And it was funny. And I started sipping my coffee. And then she threw a piece of rice at Amaris.
Oh!
I'm sorry, I can't hear you down there.
And Amaris threw cabbage.
So like I said, this girl, Amaris, threw a piece of lettuce at us. So I spilled my coffee because I thought, we had to whoa. She was throwing lettuce at me. Like, that's an act of why. You know, vlog on the bus. BRB.
We're here in the bus for the vlog.
We're in the bus.
So this kid right here. So there's a question. There's a question that says,
yo,
how much money did you bring for your trip to the U.S.? My son put $600. He lived in the U.S. Man, that's why I like that. Yeah, this is definitely.
I misread the question.
All right.
Yeah, exactly.
All right.
Goodbye, vlog.